Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is just going to be a quick collection video, and this is kind of my first collection video in my new apartment. I plan to do a full collection video soon, but I guess today is Narnia Day. I don't know who or how this day came up, but I am a huge Narnia fan. If you have seen on my channel, I have a couple Narnia videos. When I say Narnia fan, I love all of Narnia, of course, but my favorite of Narnia is the movies, of course. The two Disney ones, and then the Fox ones, the Narnia trilogy. I just love those. I'm about to watch the first Narnia now, and I just really like them, and I like emotional stories, and that does have an emotional story. All three of them do. My collection, I tried to add, a little bit of every character, or the main characters at least, but what you're going to see in this collection mostly of is the White Witch and Edmund, because they are my favorite characters. So, enough talking, let's just start. This is the shelf right here on my other shelf of collectibles. I have the two, can't really see, Happy Meal toy playsets right there, can fold and open. Tilda Swinton and Skandar Keynes are the actors who play the White Witch and Edmund, my favorite actors. Have some books right there, mostly Edmund and the White Witch books, but I do have some more books behind there. I have the Last Battle book right there, the first book, the original book, then the movie version, and then I have a book set right here. It's not complete, I found it in a thrift shop, so. And then I have some framed pictures of the White Witch and Edmund there, Skandar Keynes right there. Then I have this mega block set with Edmund and the White Witch in there. Then this is actually a stamp of Edmund. I also do have the other character, brothers and sister, Peter and Susan and Lucy right there. And then this was just a cutout clipping of the White Witch I saw in a Disney mail letter catalog something, so decided to frame it. I like how she's kind of looking at Edmund because they did kind of have a lot of screen time together. More books, Edmund's Struggle Under the White Witch. They're actually different books. Just the same name. I thought they were the same, and I almost just got it for the cover. And then probably my favorite thing right now is the Tanner Edmund. There's a total of two. This one is the regular when he's in his, normal, clothes. And then there's one where he is in his king outfit at the end, which I would love to get, but I just love this. It's my first toner. Collector's doll, if you want to say, and I just love it so much. If you couldn't tell, I really love Skandar Keynes and Edmund. And then we have a framed picture of Tilda Swinton right there. I think she's a great actress, other than the White Witch. And then we get into the figures. This one, that Edmund and that Susan are all Disney Star figures. And I used to have Susan and the White Witch a long time ago, but of course, being a kid, they broke or I got lost. Now that I display my figures mostly. And then I have these little animals around. They're not actually from Narnia, but the White Witch did have wolf servants. And then we have some Hasbro figures right here. I believe Hasbro. We got Edmund, we got Prince Caspian. Edmund is armor, soldier, and then I have another Edmund carded. I found this at a collector shop, and I got it because I love Edmund, but I also got it because this figure carded goes for like 60, 80 bucks on eBay. And then I have some other Hasbro figures, White Witch, and this wolf is actually her wolf from the movie, and then a fox. It's just supposed to be the fox from the movie too, but it's just a PVC fox figure. Same with that. That's supposed to be a beaver. And got some Edmund figures. I really only buy sets with either the White Witch in them or Edmund. Then these are Disney Store figures. Unfortunately, my White Witch sword broke, so had to glue that on. And then Yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, let me know what you think of my collection. Like I said, you'll probably see this collection again. And then, I do have the two Happy Meal toys of the White Witch and Edmund. I do have my old White Witch toy. Sorry, the lighting is bad right here. I only kept her. This was my first one because I love the White Witch. I think she's a great villain. But I do really love these movies. They're up there, like, with Lord of the Rings for me. And as you can see, I love Lord of the Rings too. So let me know what you think of this collection. Are you a Narnia fan? If so, do you celebrate Narnia Day? This is the first year I'm finding about out Narnia Day. I should know because there's a Star Wars Day. Is there a Snow White Day and Lord of the Rings Day, Walking Dead Day? But yeah, so that's going to do it for this video. Also, let me know who your favorite Narnia characters are. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.